This is the place where my father saw angels. It was quite late in the afternoon. Three or four figures standing together, surrounded by light, quite indistinct but discernible as having human form. And the figures were dancing. They didn't notice him in any way. And he said it was almost as if there were music in the air. I've often been back to this spot late in the afternoon and tried to imagine what he might have seen and felt. And when I do that, I feel a real connection with him.